120-88. They roll off to a hot start offensively there tonight. And Brown is fouled. Harry Payton just checked in. And free throws for Brown as Payton picks up his first. Payton making his appearance after missing a month in game two. Really one of the elite defenders in the game. There's been such a spark off the bench for Golden State. There's Brown's numbers. Almost 23 a game throughout this postseason. Upcoming final schedule, game four, right back here in Boston Friday. Tip off at about a little after 9. Then game five Monday back in San Francisco. 9 Eastern as well. All NBA Finals games on ABC. An early 9-point lead for the Celtics. They had an early 9-point lead in game two, but that quickly changed. Curry launches a three, comes up short. Smart looks to push. Tatum lost it behind him. Payton dives for it. And here comes Klay Thompson. Wiggins, nice sidestep and finish. Wiggins with his second field goal.
What an aggressive move by Wiggins. Avoids the contact. He talked about the sidestep and the finish at the rim.
Wiggins, 20 points in game one, just 11 points in game two. A lot of the starters didn't have to play down the stretch of the fourth quarter of game two for Golden State. Brown and Draymond Green. Their matchup was eventful in game two. Nice crossover. Brown's shot is good. Taylor Brown has got 10 points already.
And he waved away the screen. One Draymond Green one-on-one. And Benton Force with Force offensive.
Curry. That shot won't go. Eric White did a good job getting out to contest it. And just 1 of 8 from three-point range. Drives on Curry, beautiful feed inside, and Curry just picked up his second foul.
Coach, one thing they're doing a very good job of putting Steph Curry in a lot of the action, forcing the switches.
I really like their spacing. Again, Tatum and Brown both getting rid of the ball earlier tonight than getting deep into traffic. And here, Jaylen Brown, beautiful move and finish.